One of the worst deals ever. The stupidest deal of all time.